world leaders treading water as they discuss climate change. The scene was staged by activists in Glasgow, where the COP26 summit was nearing its conclusion. A way to denounce a lack of action and concrete commitments, after a research group said pledges made at the conference would still see global temperatures rise by 2.4 degrees Celsius by the end of the century.
This is a visual representation of the negotiations that leaders are talking, they're making pledges, and all around them the world is sinking. And we don't really need pledges, we need policies.
Scientists have long warned a temperature increase of more than 1.5 degrees would represent a point of no return. But reaching that target has looked increasingly unlikely, with the Climate Action Tracker research group saying the best-case scenario would still see temperatures rise by 1.8 degrees this century. And for now, that scenario appears a long way off, as many countries have yet to begin implementing the necessary policies.
The honest truth is that we are not where we need to be, not even close. Before we leave this conference, we need to make sure that we take decisions that put us on track to reaching our goal. And this needs to be done within a year, because time is running out.
The UN says limiting global warming to 1.5 degrees is impossible unless the world achieves CO2 neutrality by 2050. But even if it does, that target could already be out of reach.